need to take a shower and get my coffee. Do you want to come with me? Like to. Alright, well, come on. Sorry. Alright, well. Do you have any clothes for today or a towel or anything? Alright. And by the way, can't you put your, better put your ankle thingy on you? I gotta like grill it up or something. Okay, I need to make her just put it on me. Yeah, but I'm not good at this anymore. Are you serious? It is. And Winston was thrilled. I don't know how to do it. We're gonna have a summit at sea. We'll gather leaders and supers from all over the world. Elastigirl was glad things were going well. And so you listen, okay? I'm not sure about this. I'm not sure how you do this. Okay, I just did it. You did. You didn't need any help. No, I didn't. Alright, so since you didn't need any help, let's get your stuff done then. I guess you couldn't have told Burley we were going out, but Burley's asleep and she had a rough night. I guess she kind of did. Someone putting too much pressure on you, why wouldn't it be, but I'm just worried about you right now. It's okay, I understand. Really, you do. Sorry, it's alright. Thank you.
seems to have continued to move, if people not to go from using her power. It was so cold that if she tried to stretch, she'd break. Elastico flared out. She asked why Evelyn betrayed her wings. Evelyn believed that Owen, including her and family, was better off without supers. Elastico knew she was in danger. Are they going to kill me? Evelyn smirked and said to her, she wanted to use her instead.
Where are the nightstaff, wherever they're going? I think they're going to take a shower or something, I don't know, but hopefully I'll be careful. Sure.